ORS is the national broadcast network operator in Austria. We own a nationwide broadcasting network. It covers 98% of Austrian population. We deliver public service broadcasting and commercial broadcasting to Austrian households.
We are coming from the linear TV. The main goal is to deliver all the linear TV channels which are available in the German-speaking countries. We have 50 plus channels, but we will expand this to more than 100 channels.
Other industries like newspapers, they suffered a lot from digitization, and broadcasting showed an almost unchanged role in the past decade. Linear TV will be the most dominant, but users want to combine this linear experience with content which they consume at the time they want, at the place they want. In order to understand the needs of the end customer better, we started simpliTV back in 2013. We strongly believe in a hybrid use case where we combine classic broadcasting technologies together with OTT services.
Totally, we address about plus 50,000 customers. So we need a stable partner and also someone who is reacting fast in case of issues or changes in the market. To bring up new ideas and functionalities.
And here Insys comes into play, because Insys is providing the application, the front ends, which then combine both worlds and create this unique customer experience.
For us it was also important to have a scalable platform. It was quite clear that we work together with Insys in the AWS platform, which brings us a cost efficiency and also a scalability, and all other functionalities like live to what and the metadata constructions behind and the data from the consumers were very important for us to handle together with Insys. There was a huge tender process from Austrian Parliament and we had only 6 weeks time to answer this. So we did this together with Insys from the scratch. We have not seen any other partner who could do this in this short time frame. We did it in a very good way, I think. And it's now really one of our main reference for VT projects. We have a quite good feedback from the consumers. That's important for us. That's one of our major KPIs, and we also see a very good stability of our product in the market. That's our goal, to bring more and more content and functionalities for our customers, and this we do with Insys together.